One thing I notice myself doing a lot is playing versions of chords where the bass note is a fifth, like an F with a C in the bass, or G with a C with a G in the bass. Not terribly exciting, but something I kind of like about that.